world. Look at that wild world, don't forget global fun. Free basics, it's for creatives. Ethnological background, think out the fake things. Work automated, work brother creators. But those who not them, I'm of course they call ages. They separate their nations, think it's not a class war. When you think of it's not a slave, think of an African store. Inside the river though, we just can't be on the they started slaving Africans, not to control every world. That people run, they made it all with them. The world selling the weapons, these are defense systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, we're starting to wear to Mauritania. We got the feeling of just Muhammad is the people, not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise. Go down, blow the world, stand up. Wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Africans taking our slaves to Arabs and Turks, committed to cut off the people of the girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on Ramadan fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was to become a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just my lady wasn't breathing and I bet the rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it's time. Maybe that's what they thought. But see to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I found the Globalfirm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around, we don't call community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research it, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill me, take my phone. Wake up. The wake's up. What up? Man, no. Just war. Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy overall. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is why we know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, now the globe for the bond. Wake up. The weight's up. Look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture. You see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby girls, you kick your ass, atheists in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.